Right, next, we are putting our money where our mouth is with some top tips from beauty guru Trina McCarthy on how to achieve a Hollywood smile.
Throw out the floss? Well, that's what she says. Our beauty expert, Trina McCarthy, is here today with two toothbrushes that will make your teeth look whiter than Tom Cruise's even.
Absolutely. Do you remember when you used to use floss back in the day?
Like,
do you remember
all those
times? And you have to wind it all around and then you like cut off the blood supply to your fingers. You don't need to do that anymore. I nipped into Harvey Norman's and picked up this amazing new gadget. It is the Philips Sonicare Airflosser. Now, prepare to be amazed. Okay. You just open it up here. Pop in some water. Bum, 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 bum. Now, this. It literally, look, it just goes right in. You put the nozzle in here. And air shoots the water into those hard to reach areas that you're never going to get at with your piece of floss as your fingers are being pulled off. You're going to love it. So you just press this here.
Yeah, press this button
put
here.
Put it into your teeth where you would put floss.
Yeah, I get you.
Go again. And the air pushes the water through.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So it's $79.99, and every dentist I know are going crazy for it because it's so important for healthy teeth. And then the other great gadget from Philips Sonicare is the Diamond Clean. And it's pink, which we love. And I love that it has this little phone you're traveling with, this little garden top. I haven't seen another electric toothbrush like that before. It has a beautiful little small head, it's not big and clunky. Yeah. And when you switch it on, there's five different settings. You can clean your teeth, you can whiten them, you can polish them, you can look after your gums, and it has a sensitive setting as well. Look how you charge it. You have this little glass that's on the charge. You just stick it in there. That's all you need to do to charge it. And best of all, if you're traveling, it has this great little, how cute is this, little travel pack. So you just stick your toothbrush in here, and then you pop this in, and you can either charge it with this, or you just stick it into your laptop, and it charges while it's in the case.
Before we go, how much is it?
It's $159.99, which is well worth it, I'm telling you, because invest in the best when it comes to your teeth, or else you'll be at your dentist and paying a fortune. So honestly, it might be a bit expensive now, but your teeth will thank you, and so will your dentist. I'm gonna get